The University of Sudbury offers a variety of interactive classroom workshops in French for secondary schools with French immersion and extended French programs. Offered at no cost to schools, these workshops give students from grades 9 to 12 a glimpse into programs and courses offered at the University of Sudbury.
It is wonderful to be able to bring in the students from the University of Sudbury to do a different workshop from one year to the next. This is one of the reasons why we've had some repeated workshops here at our school, and I really do appreciate that the University of Sudbury has such a variety in workshops that they offer our students. Folklore is a part of our French curriculum and sometimes can be a difficult element to teach students, and so we appreciate that there are these workshops in which we can have other Francophones come in and to share about our Francophone culture.
As a workshop facilitator, my favorite parts from journalism workshops would be really being able to go meet with students and to work with them one-on-one in different techniques. So whether it's radio and learning how to pronounce and to project your voice for the radio, or if it's brainstorming ideas for a news story, it's really during these moments that I can share my knowledge that I gained during my 4 years of university in the journalism program, and also how they've helped me and how it can help them.
There are over a dozen workshops to choose from, all of which tie in with different components of the secondary school curriculum, such as listening comprehension strategies and engaging in guided and structured spoken interactions in French. Students are able to work collaboratively, think critically, and interact in French. They may even discover a new passion for a subject.
As a French immersion teacher, we're always looking for opportunities to bring in guest speakers to speak to our students. The workshops that I've had have been very engaging. The presenters are very professional and they speak fluent French, but in a manner in which the students can understand what it is that they're saying.
The facilitators are university students who enjoy sharing their knowledge and post-secondary school experiences with the students. Offered during regular class hours between September and June, it's a perfect opportunity for students to practice their French.
I asked for this workshop to come and teach my grade 9 class a little bit about radio shows. We were fortunate enough to have them come in last year. They did a fabulous job, and what I learned was that the result of the students' work, because they're going to create their own radio show after this, my group last year exceeded my expectations beyond any means. They get to speak to French speakers in a different setting, and everything is awesome. So these workshops are a fantastic tool for teachers to use in their classroom.
To learn what's offered in your region and host a workshop in your classroom, please visit usudbury.ca, then click High School Initiatives and Classroom Workshops. We look forward to seeing you. À bientôt!